Rastafarianism is very popular in Jamaica, yet in Canada and the United States it has a bad reputation. People are associated with drugs and the trafficking of marijuana and violence, police arrests.
Yeah, man, them crucified Christ, remember? Christ was a Christian and them crucified Christ, same is not that what
no,
it is.
No, but let's go back to the facts. People have been arrested, and the Rastafarians in Toronto, for example, have bad reputation.
I wouldn't say that the Rastafarians have a bad reputation. I would say people give the Rastafarians bad reputation because the Rastafarians, all of these things happening before the Rastafarians even start coming to Canada anyway around here.
But the things that are very obvious are things like the way you look, right? To most people who are very conservative in dress, you look quite strange. Plus the fact that you advocate smoking marijuana.
Yeah, yes, I'll show you this now. Could they tell God that it's not legal?
No, but you're...
They couldn't tell God that it's
you
not
have
legal.
A very...
My first meaningful trip outside of Guyana was to Cardiff in 1992. And this was for a course for senior journalists. Let me do the math. Seven, I was 25 years old at the time. I befriended a man from Kazakhstan. And he had a more extensive Bob Marley collection than I did. That absolutely blew my mind. We had a notion that Marley was big, Marley was large, but some Caribbean people, I think, have no idea about how far Bob Marley has reached into global consciousness.
I am 100% Jamaican. I really am very pleased and proud to be here for this momentous occasion to pay tribute to the memory of Bob Marley. This latest honor serves to underline the fact that although he was born in Jamaica and was with every fiber a Jamaican, Bob Marley truly belongs to the world. And as we rise up this morning and smile with the rising sun and recognize that in this bright future, you can't forget your past, because it's a new day, new time, a new feeling. The government and people of Jamaica, both here and in the diaspora, salute you and thank you. And for this honor to the Honorable Robert Nesta Marley, OM, son of Jamaica. Thank you.
Yeah. can hear the, he doesn't hide the confusion and the pain. So I think when people are facing confusion and pain, they find Marley again. They re-find Bob Marley.
You see, Rastafari live in everyone, every life. See, you know what I mean? Rastafari is always here.
And I try to get my message to you. Well, I try. And I'm trying to get my message to you now.
You were badly hurt once because of what seemed to be some sort of political type shooting in your home country, Jamaica. Do you see dabbling in politics a good idea for someone in your position?
Well, is it dabbling politics? I don't know what that is. You see, stand up and talk for my rights. I know what that is. See? And I don't care who the guy is. Because my right is my right, like my life. You know, all I have is my life. That means if I can say, I don't want that or I don't want this,